everyone, today we discuss about digestion in the large intestine. In large intestine, no significant role in the digestion. But in large intestine, it absorbs some water, minerals, and certain drugs. No significant role in the large intestine, but it absorbs some water, minerals, and certain drugs. It secretes mucus. Large intestine secretes mucus. This mucus helps for the adhering undigested food particles together and lubricating its for the easy passes. E. coli stay in the large intestine cecum. It releases B12 vitamin, B1, B2. E. coli synthesizes B12, B1, B2 vitamins. E. coli takes undigested food particles and release B1, B2 and B12 vitamins. Next is control and coordination of gastrointestinal tract. The activity of gastrointestinal tract is coordinated by neurons and hormones. The sight, smell, food present in the oral cavity. Sight, smell, and are food present in the oral cavity stimulates the secretion of saliva. Sight, smell, and food present in the oral cavity stimulates the saliva. And similarly, stomach and intestine secretes gastric juice and intestinal juice. Gastric juice and intestinal juice by neural signals. Similarly, gastric juice and intestinal juice released by the neural signals. The movement of the gastrointestinal tract is controlled by neural signals through local and CNS. The muscular activity of gastrointestinal tract is regulated by central nervous system signals. These signals controls the muscular movement of the elementary canal. The secretions of digestive enzymes is controlled by digestive enzymes. The secretions of digestive enzymes is controlled by hormones. The digestive enzymes are the secretions of digestive enzymes is controlled by hormones. These are local hormones. Local hormones local hormones means these hormones are not transported through the blood circulation. These hormones are not circulated through the blood circulation. These acts on same cell or neighboring cell. These hormone receptors present on the these are the hormone receptor cells. These are the autocrine cells. Autocrine cells secretes hormones. These hormones act on the same cell or neighboring cell. These are the local hormones. These local hormones is secreted by gastric and intestinal mucosa. Local hormones are produced by gastric and intestinal mucosa. These are gastrointestinal hormones. Gastrin, enterogastrin, secretin, cholecystokinin, duocrinin, enterocrinin, velinocrinin, pancreogenin, and GIP. Gastric inhibitory peptide. Hormone origin and function. Gastrin means G cells of the stomach releases gastrin. G cells also called argentafin cells. Argentafin cells. These gastrin function increase the HCl from the oxyntic cells. Release the HCl from the oxyntic cells. Increase the movement of stomach. And regulate the cardiac and pyloric sphincters. Gastrin stimulates the secretion of gastric juice or HCl from the oxyntic cells. Movement of the stomach and increase the empty of stomach. And it regulates the cardiac and pyloric sphincter. Next, enterogastrin releases from duodenum. Enterogastrin is antagonistic to gastrin. It controls the gastrin. Important. Enterogastrin is antagonistic to gastrin. Enterogastrin decrease the HCl from the release of oxyntic cells. Enterogastrin inhibits the movement of stomach. It also regulates the cardiac and pyloric sphincters. Next, secretin. Secretin releases from the S cells of duodenum. Secretin releases when the acidic food
when the acidic food present in the duodenum, when the acidic food present in the duodenum, duodenum secretes secretin. Duodenum secretes secretin. Secretin stimulates the pancreas and liver for release of H2O and bicarbonates. Release the H2O and bicarbonates. And it also stimulates the stomach movement. Secretin stimulates the liver and pancreas. Secretin stimulates the liver and pancreas for release of H2O and bicarbonates. It also inhibits the movement of stomach. Secretin also inhibits the movement of stomach. Next, cholecystokinin. Cholecystokinin secretes from duodenum. When food contains amino acids and fats, duodenum secretes cholecystokinin. Cholecystokinin stimulates the contraction of gallbladder. Cholecystokinin stimulates the contraction of gallbladder and a relaxation of sphincter of Woody and secretions of bile from liver lobes. Cholecystokinin means also called CCK, cholecystokinin. Cholecystokinin contract the gallbladder to releases bile juice. And cholecystokinin stimulates the liver cells for bile releases. And it also relaxes the sphincter of Woody. Cholecystokinin relaxes the sphincter of Woody. It causes release of pancreatic and bile juice. Next, duocrinin releases from duodenum. It stimulates the Brunner's glands. Brunner's glands secretes alkaline fluid. Next, enterocrinin. Enterocrinin released from duodenum. This stimulates the crypts of liver comb. Enterocrinin stimulates the crypts of liver comb. It secretes intestinal juice. Next, villikinin. Villikinin secretes from duodenum. Villikinin stimulates villi for increase the absorption. Next, pancrozymin. It releases from duodenum. Pancrozymin stimulates the Eisenach cells of pancreas for pancreatic juice. Next, GIP first low, gastric inhibitory peptide. GIP ni enterogastrin other name ga GIP ani jeto first low. Kani endante GIP first low emuntune valante gastric inhibitory peptide ante gastric motility ni inhibit chestunnu antune valu. Tarvata ee function telusukunna tarvata GIP em annarante glucose dependent इंसुलिनोट्रोफिक, इंसुलिनोट्रोफिक, इंसुलिनोट्रोफिक पेप्टाइड। जीएपी मीन्स ग्लूकोज डिपेंडेंट इंसुलिनोट्रोफिक पेप्टाइड। ग्लूकोज, जीएपी मीन्स ग्लूकोज डिपेंडेंट इंसुलिनोट्रोफिक पेप्टाइड। When glucose level increases in the duodenum, when glucose level increases in the duodenum, it stimulates the GIP, releases GIP. GIP stimulates the release of insulin. When glucose levels increases in the duodenum, GIP releases. GIP stimulates the release of insulin.
These are the gastrointestinal hormones.